Hey, we're at the back of the Idle Tales store, and last week we couldn't open because we had a wasp problem right at the front door. So today we've been watching them, and they're inside that hole somewhere, one of those holes. And the only problem is, on our way in, we saw like a rodent fly in there too. So hopefully that thing doesn't jump out at me when I'm spraying some wasp today. So here goes nothing. Okay, so I also have some crack filler that after that dries a little bit, try to fill in those cracks, and hopefully I got the right spot. A lot less in these cans than I thought there would be, so should have bought two.
Okay.
You would think they'd all come flooding out this side if that was the case, right? This is like the end of a can that I had sitting around, so it's not working very well. But the new can I bought is for the holes on the other side where I sprayed already. I'm just trying to fill this out so nothing builds a nest in here. Alright, now I'm going to attempt to fill in some of the cracks where I think that the wasps are coming out of, and hopefully they're all like dumbed down right now from that spray before. So I can see one right now. I just saw one right now. Did you see that?
Thank you.
There's just too many possibilities for holes for those things. So hopefully it solves the problem. Either way, I think I'll get one of those trap things to be outside here. And then we'll keep an eye on it and have to do the whole thing over again. So maybe this is a part one video. All right, thanks.